parked at the intersection of Chambers Street and West Side Highway. The man behind the wheel, Saifullo Saipov, is reportedly from the former Soviet Republic of Uzbekistan. That Central Asian nation has been a prime recruiting site for ISIS. And tonight, a key question for investigators: did Saipov have help planning these attacks? Live in Lower Manhattan, Tony Aiello, CBS 2 News.